have a band of men, and all they do is play for me.
New Zealand's best-selling country music artist, Kiwi music legend Dennis Marsh, has just released his 30th and final, apparently, album. It's called Backyard Party, and it promises to take us back to the good old days with 15 classic tracks that you can just can't help but sing along to. Seven of his previous albums have garnered gold status. Five have reached platinum. That's really impressive. He's had 6 top 10 albums, including 3 number ones and approximately 300,000 album sales. It is such a pleasure to have you here in the studio with us today, Dennis Marsh.
Yes!
Thank you.
Those are some phenomenal stats. Firstly, congrats on your 30th album.
Thank you very
much.
That
is impressive. Is it true, though, that you didn't actually want to be this when you were growing up? You wanted to be a builder?
I did. I trained to be a builder and got there, and from there things just changed a little. I hurt my back when I was building, like most builders, they tried to do things by themselves, and I was lifting something too heavy, and that was it. So I couldn't lift anymore. The doctor says you can't do building anymore. So I said, okay, I'll have to find another area where I could go. And it seemed like the microphone was so much easier and lighter to pick up than than a hammer.
That's so true. You still sort of dabble in the building and construction don't you? Yes. You drive diggers by day?
I drive digger or trucks and trucks.
Oh, nice. Yes.
Truck and trailers down to Turangi and back.
Nice. Yes.
All that sort of stuff.
Yeah. So going from building to music, it's quite a leap. When did you realise that this was actually going to be something that you could do really well at?
No, I didn't know. No, honest, I didn't know.
Dennis, you can do really well at this.
Well, no one told me that, but I didn't really know that this was going to end like this. And way back in 89, I won the NZCMA Country Music Entertainer of the Year, and that put me in the right place to record. So that's when I did my first recording.
But you hadn't even really picked up a guitar until your late teens, is that
no,
true?
No, that's exactly right.
So did you just learn? Can you read music?
No.
You can't read music?
No, I can't read music.
So you just play naturally? You just know how to do it?
I don't know. Everybody says you play by ear.
Yeah.
But that's not true. I just tried to play by watching other people.
Jeez, you're a talent, mate.
Well, you obviously did it pretty well. Because look at how many things you've got going. So you've had nearly 40 years in the music industry now.
Yes.
30 albums. You've won awards both here and in Australia as well.
Yes.
You've done so many tours. What would you say, if you had to just name a couple, ultimate career highlights?
I think ultimate career highlights is almost impossible to name one, except I think one of the highlights is having your face put on a stamp.
Yes, and look at this. Just in time, I've got some Christmas cards to send out too, Dennis, so I might just take this with me. But, how awesome was that? How did that come about?
Well, the guys in Norfolk Island asked if they could use me as one of their stamps. I said, stamp! And they said, yes, stamp. I said, well, let's do it. When I turned up the year after, this was the result of it.
What an honour.
It is, and it's been an amazing treat for me to be able to be on a stamp like that.
Lick the back of your sticker. Right. How many? You send more letters now.
Well, no, we sent heaps the first time we saw them. Mind you, we bought the rest of them as well.
Well, no, everyone needs a stamp. They're always hard to find, so this is perfect.
Yes.
But, you know, I guess, too, the unsung hero of your career has been your wonderful wife, Yvonne. How much has she meant to you over the years, and what has she done for your career?
I really believe that if she wasn't with me or behind me or next to me, I don't think I'd be this far.
Mm.
And it's just one of those things, you know, like people say behind every man is a tired woman. Yeah. What is it?
I think a good one, but yeah, tired is also probably...
they're always tired.
Very frustrated sometimes.
Working hard, that's right.
Yes. Hard-working woman, and she's done absolutely... she's just taken that time to get involved with what I'm doing.
Well, that's great. It's good to have that support.
You need that support.
Involved.
To get 30 albums out. Yes. So tell us a little bit about this one, Backyard Party.
At number 29, I got a call from Sony. And they said, look, could you do another album for us? And I said, another one? I said, I'm already recorded every genre of music. What do we do now? I said, we know that it's going to be your last. She said, how about a party album? Maybe we'll go out with a party, really good party album. And so I went through hundreds of songs that my dad used to sing and people like myself sing. And I tried to end up with 15.
Well, that must have been hard.
It was hard. Yeah. It's the hardest thing that I ever had to do.
I'm so pleased you got 10 guitars in there, though.
Well, they had to twist my arm to put it on.
And is it really seriously going to be your last? Are you over it?
Well, I'm not over it, but I think it's going to have to be my last.
Right.
I've been sort of there, you know.
And it's not easy putting together an album, though, is it?
No, it's the hardest thing that I strive to do. Something a little bit better than the last one.
Yeah.
So if you're not making albums, what are you going to be spending your time on then?
I'd like to do a lot more time with fishing, with family, doing things that I think we should have been doing a long time ago. Mm. This has kept me away from home a lot. Mm. I had a really good 7-piece band, and my realisation of something that was about to happen, my drummer died, and then 3 others followed. So it left me with a couple of guitarists, and not good when they've been with me for 30 years.
Yeah.
So it was a time to sort of...
Yeah. Right, time for the albums, but is it time for the performing to end? You're not going to stop singing,
oh,
are
you? No, I'll keep singing. I think I can do that.
No, because you're a very humble man. I don't think you realise just the contribution that you have given to the music industry and to the country music scene in New Zealand, Dennis. Yeah. It's so good to celebrate your 30th album with us here in the cafe. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much for having me.
Although I do reckon you could do an album to fish by. There's still one in here, definitely. So Dennis Marsh's 30th and final album, Backyard Party, is available right now, or you can check him out on his Facebook page.